to invoke the blessings of God Almighty through a prarthana.
Manobuddhyahankara chittani naham nachastrotra jihve nachagrana netre nachavyoma bhumir natejo na vayu chidananda rupa shivo shivoham na mrityur na shanka na me jati bhedah pita naiva me naiva mata na janma na bandhur na mitram gurur naiva shishyah chidananda rupa shivoham shivoham aham nirvikalpo nirakara rupo vibhutvam cha sarvatra sarvendriyana na cha sangatam naiva muktirnameyah chidananda rupah shivoham shivoham chidananda rupah shivoham shivoham chidananda rupah.
Thank you Shiji for that soulful rendition of the prayer. I now call upon Mr. Sri Kumar to honor our chief guest and present him with a small token of our appreciation.
Thank you. May I now request the chief guest to render the inaugural address.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's indeed a pleasure for me to be here today amongst all of you. I must start by admitting that my knowledge of Kathakali and the Indian dance form is not very good. In fact, it's poor, but it's still an incredible pleasure to be here to see and to support Uthishta and what they're doing. I think it's really fascinating to see some of the work that like-minded people, when they get together, professionals, when they get together, what they can do and what a difference they can make in society. I think we've just seen a few clips of what they do, but I know that obviously behind the scenes to achieve and to do all these things requires a lot of effort, a lot of time and energy, and I think in today's day and age, we understand it's incredibly difficult to find time, but it's just great to see that young, like-minded people have come together to do what they have done. So it's an inspiration for people like me when I come here and see some of the great work that people like Uthishta are doing. So congratulations to you and all the very best in all your ventures. That's it. Thank you very much. It's a pleasure for me to come here and support what I think is a fantastic cause. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Dravid, for your kind words. One of the new initiatives of Uthishta is to recognize organizations engaged in outstanding social service across the country. This is the first such award being conferred on the winning organization selected from amongst 9 nominated.
May I request Sri Rahul Dravid to confer this award. The award consists of a cash prize of rupees 1 lakh and a citation. Audience, may we have a big hand. Thank you. Thank you. May I also request Mr. Dravid for a traditional citation to be provided. This is the Ponnada, a Kerala traditional shawl. Now for the grand event that all of us are waiting for.
Before Hey